thing about the oil field is right now it's gravy. The money's good, bro. Right now they're throwing bonuses. You know, right now gas is $5 a gallon. Come election, gas drops to maybe $1, $2. You know, they start laying people off. It hits the news. It's all over the news. Oh, layoffs. Schlumberger lays off 10,000. Halliburton, 10,000.